fun to give, it's fun to get. A little bit of McDonald's. Merry Christmas!
As a matter of fact, I'm going to get some fringe benefits on this.
Don't you get everything you want free anyway, Ronald?
No, I don't, as a matter of fact. I would if I went around to the stores and said, it's me.
We never come right out and say, go buy a McDonald's hamburger or ask your mother to go take you to McDonald's. To the extent that Ronald McDonald and McDonaldland and the characters become well-known and well-liked, obviously more kids will like McDonald's and therefore like to go to McDonald's, and that's what makes the campaign a good campaign.
Are they well-known, the characters? Well-known kids, anyway?
Yeah, Ronald McDonald, of course, is very well-known. I would say that probably over 90% of the kids in the country know who Ronald McDonald is just by...
Right up there with Disney characters.
Absolutely.
Yeah, how much does McDonald spend on television a year?
On television production?
Yeah, like commercial production.
Yes. Lots. Lots. That's
end of answer to question.
This Christmas, give McDonald's 50-cent gift certificates available at McDonald's everywhere. It's like giving a hamburger to a friend, or putting French fries in a grab bag, or sending a chocolate shake in the mail. So give McDonald's 50-cent gift certificates to everyone. It's a nice way to say.
Slow the zoom down.
Now, when you put that tree on, I don't see Robbie at all. We got to figure out a way I can see Robbie. You're going to do me a favor, Robbie. You're going to be real quiet tonight. You're going to listen, okay? You're going to reserve your strength.
I'm going to be fine.
All right? I don't want you getting tired like you did last night. All right? Okay, where's the tree?
Rob,
Joey.
We're in love, and you're not supposed to leave my side.
Bobby Wrist.
Bobby, tell me something about your career so far.
I don't think I quite understand that.
Well, I'll have to word it better. How many commercials have you done?
I'm not quite sure. Maybe approximately 30. I'm not quite sure.
What do you think of Mark?
Jill,
seeing yourself on television and all.
I think it's fun.
How do you look to yourself?
I'm not so, so-so. Because in some places I'm good, in some places I'm bad.
What do you like best that you've done?
I put in commercial.
Which?
Put in commercial. It was a little four-year-old girl.
I remember seeing you in that. Did a lot of people see you? Say hi, Robbie.
Huh?
Say hi. What kind of commercials would you like to do?
Well, you see, I'm not so much hooked on commercials.
What would you like to do? Best of all.
Horror movies.
Okay, go ahead. Bring it right there.
Yeah. Okay, stand by.
Here we go. Come on, Rob.
Places.
You don't know what you saw. You're not even sure what they sell.